मिला लिया।
They have formed stricter guidelines that need to be followed, and where you know, this color of the skin is being equated with self-esteem or with success or with finding a job or a lover or whatever, those kind of ads are being banned or stopped. So that's a really good thing. It's really doing a lot of harm, especially to young girls who are losing their confidence and are feeling or made to feel small and worthless just because of the color of the skin in a country where 90% look like us. You know, it's a bit bizarre.